Something spooky out tonight, and I think it's you.